Hey guys, so we all know that backlink is very important for SEO, which stands for search engine optimization, which is very important for your blog to become searchable in Google's, MSN, Yahoo, and so on. So it's very important to create a very good backlink to your blog or website. For me, today I'm going to show you how to actually create a powerful backlink yet free. All these platforms. Our number one platform, which is Facebook. I will create a strong backlink using my own profile. So I will create my car review and care.com website on my profile page. So I can see from the screens. So actually I put myself as author and founder of the car review and care.com. So your request over here, you will go to my car review and care.com Facebook fan page. So at there, you can see all my links over right there. This is a very good way to create and promote your website, your blogs, in Facebook. And Facebook is actually the number one social media in the world. So this very good authority websites can help boost your blog to the next level. Now guys, remember to create a fan page push Facebook page for your blog. The number two platform, of course, is Instagram. So you may put a link on your Instagram, on your profile photo, profile page, or even you can create a business page to promote it. I'm pretty lazy, so I just use for one account, which is my own account, and put my links over there. So Instagram is a very good way to promote your websites and your blogs, and also able to give a good authority backlink back to your blog. So guys, please use more Instagram and put your links on that. The third one, of course, is Twitter. So Twitter has been famous for entrepreneur and business plans to share their input and also look for the potential partnerships and discussion, whatever. So use Twitter to create a backlink for your blog as well. You can see on my profile page, I can see my links over there. Actually, my video will link to my website. So, utilize this platform and it's free anyhow. Number 4, of course, is YouTube. So, YouTube is another form of a very powerful number 1 video. Sorry, it's number 1 videos channels that world that people are using to watch a lot of videos, and also there's a free platform for you to create links. So you can see I created all my links over here, my blog link, my LinkedIn, my Instagrams, whatever, any links over here. It's a free way to put your links and promote it. Even if you don't have video for yourself, just create an account and promote your links over there. Just put it there. I'm sure this would authorize YouTube channels able to bring a website to your next level. So do that, guys. The fifth one is Pinterest. So Pinterest has been famous like for these past 2-3 years, and it's a very good way to share images and important infographics. So I don't want to miss out the chance, so I create a Pinterest page for my car review and care.com, and also put my links over here. So all these social medias, able to help you to boost your blogs to the next level. However, it is free, just create an account. Of course, not at least the last one is Google's. So Google Plus is being famous to create your own profiles, your sites or your business and promote it. So utilize it, create your accounts over there, and start put all your links over here and there. And that's it, man. So that's end for social media. But of course, we also have other way to promote your links from the other website and forum as well. For example, in Malaysia, Lawyer Forum is one of the very happening platform or forums to discuss. So I take this opportunity to create accounts in Lawyer Forums and also put my links over here. So whenever I comment or anything drop by, I will feedback to anything, my signature will pop up in the forums, and with my signature are actually included to have my websites over here and there. So people can see through that and they will click on this. Tips: write something attractive, something resourceful, value to the reader, and they will have more chance to click through that as well. And if you have attractive images over here, just like I put the card over there, so they will have high chance to click that and give a boost to your blog as well. They will contribute visitors to your blog. And okay, at the point of now, I'm going to show you how to actually build your backlink with the minimum resources of the cheapest way. The cheapest way with that person again is using Fiverr. So Fiverr is a cheap platform for you to provide all the service and do all the service. So I use these Fiverr a lot to build my backlinks. Of course, if you don't like Fiverr, you can also use Freelancer. So of course Freelancer is much more expensive compared to Fiverr, but the quality of the backlink they build is much more values and better as well. So guys, that's all from me for these sessions. So help you build your backlink to your website and gain more income. Thank you guys.